the end of Dingle Peninsula, you can see the beginning of the Blasket Islands in the background there. To play Portnibookie for you. I'll explain more about it after the performance.
Thank you.
I've kind of been on a quest about this song in Ireland. I was a bit obsessed with it, still am, I suppose, before I left. And I've learnt so much about it, and I've had it performed for me by two amazing pipers. And I've learnt a lot about it. And the legend goes, it originated from these islands here, the Blasket Islands, where I'm at. Fishermen were out in a storm one night, and it was a heavy, heavy storm, and it threatened to destroy their boat and take their lives. And the wind was howling, but all of a sudden the wind dropped to a calm, saving their lives. And at the same moment, music came across the sea, and they sat in their boat and listened to it for hours, and it enchanted them. And one of them, who was a musician, was able to remember it when he got home, safe home. And that's how the song originated. So that's the origin story of it, and it's touched my heart. And Ireland has touched my heart, for sure. And it's a wonderful place, and you should all come and visit and enjoy it. So there you go.